Okay. Let's try this. Something here, or not there. Blow those up. Later. He actually figures it out. Move the only crate. It says highly flammable. Into the destructive path of which where you might die. But you know, for science. Stormtrooper. You're kidding me. Okay. Hey, me. Sorry, dude. Dark as balls in there. Now, I want to say this is also where Morgan Freeman came to. Oh, God, I can't.
Got to get out of here. Listen to me, Shepard. Those things, they'll kill all of us.
Question. Ammo. Shotgun. Left or right? Well, can't go right, gotta go left. Close. Oh wait, fragile. Well, if I needed something to hide behind, well, I screwed myself over. Boat. I know. Oh, yes. Very useful. Very, very useful. Alright. Back to shotgun. Reload shotgun. Open doors. Oh, God. Thing to see if it is valuable or useful. Power up. And pop it. Back to shotgun. Double tap. Double tap. I'm surprised you're still alive.
You soldiers under orders to silence the facility or these vile aliens.
We're not both. Well, you gotta do it the hard way, and I did it the dead way.
You soldiers under orders to silence the facility or these vile aliens.
Can I shoot him? Well, I killed someone. That's all I needed to know. Can I go down the ladder without taking damage? Apparently not. Gotta redo it. That is not. You die. You die. Yeah.
Soldiers under orders to silence the facility or these vile aliens.
Aliens, of course. Yep. I. the shotgun back, thank you. I'm a stupid. I mean, I could just kill myself there. One question. What type of water is this? By all accounts, this isn't water. Where am I supposed to go then? Back up? Yeah, up there, not a good way. Scared me. Oh, hello! I remember you! Goodbye! Accomplish. Welcome back to me being lost yet again. So if I get on this, will I be able... Yep, of course. Reese Ganata! Grenade! Ow. And now we gotta go get this. Now... Nudge it. Keep nudging. And then I kick it. Alright. I'm gonna end it here. 332 signing off.